took my dear, sweet, uncut sister Emily.
I really wish you were not talking about your sister like that.
I just don't care for you. Each other. You never know how precious you are until you're gone.
No, stop, don't go, stop, don't go.
You're a denizen now. You're one of us.
Yeah, come on, Binks, let's go home.
Home, home.
Yeah, you're gonna be my cat now, Binks. And you'll get fresh milk and fish every day. You'll never have to catch mice unless, you know, you want to or whatever.
Oh boy, here's the thing. I got a lot of irons in the fire right now. I'm really sure that exclusive is
possible. Oh, don't worry, we'll work through that. Oh, hasn't it though? I'll take care of you forever, and then my children will take care of you after that, and their children after that, and their children after that. Forever and ever and ever and ever.
Shit.
You really gotta wean her off that Adderall prescription. Allison, I just want to say thank you for helping us. Without you, we would all be dead right now.
Okay. I'm just the exposition girl.
What? No.
You mean?
Come on, you must be exhausted because, girl, you've been running through my mind all night.
What? I'm so masculine. Yes.
Well, it's 5 a.m. I should probably go now.
Oh, wait, one more. Hey. Did you get a parking ticket? Because you got fine written all over you.
What?
Yes! No, you don't have to do that.
I guess one more. Hey, feel my jacket. Want to know what it's made out of?
I don't care.
Bye, true world. Au revoir, mon cruel.
works.
There are all my fish.
Fascinating. Are
you
ready to try again?
Oh, yeah, I was just waiting for you. Okay, let me just slip into something a little more comfortable.
Man in my late 30s.
Oh my God. I do have health insurance and a 401k. It's cool.
Maybe we should just like chill for a minute and I'll just like regroup.
Okay. Speaking of plot twists, you know, I was thinking about Binks and I wish there was something we could do for him.
Yeah, I've been thinking about him a lot lately. I cannot stop looking at his package. He looks great in a dance bell, right? Like that sparkly unitard? Onesies aren't for babies anymore, am I right, huh?
Yeah. Well, you know, I was thinking, you know, maybe we use the book.
The book? No, no. Binks definitely said do not touch the book under any circumstance.
What's gonna happen? You know, the sisters are dead now, so, you know, let's see.
I don't know about that.
Nothing weird here.
Behold the fools! They have opened up a book just as my time is running out. Come, we fly!
Yes, we fly!
Show.